is so good to be in the house of the Lord today, amen? You know, sometimes we do take it for granted that He is the everlasting, unchanging God. A wise man once said that we shouldn't take it lightly, the name that we bear, amen?
Amen.
Sometimes we allow, you know, our issues to kind of crowd up our ability to just share the name that we bear. He is the everlasting, unchanging, unfailing, amen? You know, just acknowledge who you are, Lord, and cultivate this heart of worship, Lord. We just thank you, Lord. because